Lavender here, and Lammy decided that we were going to do an Ask Lavender episode, so that's why I'm here. So you have asked me questions on Instagram, Twitter, and on Facebook, and under in the comment section in the video where Lammy and I had our phone call, you asked us quite a few questions. Now, there are so many that I don't know if I'll be able to get to everybody, but I'm sure going to try. So, if I do not answer your question, I'm really sorry, everybody, okay? But there are so many of you that it's really hard to get to them all. But a lot of you ask the same exact question, which helps me out because I only have to answer it once. So, first off, let's do the basics. A lot of you want to know if I have my own YouTube channel. And the answer is no, I don't, because I don't have the equipment and the editing software and all the fancy stuff that Lammy has, and I really don't have the time to film videos like Lammy does. So no, I do not have a YouTube channel, and I don't think I'll be doing one in the future. I like to do the videos with Lammy, not so much by myself. They want to know how old I am. I am 8 years old. Where do I live? Well, Lammy always tells you guys not to give out personal information online. So I'm not going to do that either. I will tell you that I live in the United States and I live in the South, which a lot of you already knew. Some of you asked me what I do back home. Well, help out around the house because I want to help my mom as much as possible. I also go to school. I am not homeschooled. I go to a public school. And I really like school a lot, and I have a lot of friends there. So, some of you ask what hobbies I like to do. I like to draw and color and do artwork. I like to take long walks outside in the woods. I like spending time with family and friends and watching Lammy's videos. Since I can't see her all the time, it makes me feel very close to her that I can turn on YouTube and watch her videos. Now, people want to know my favorite things. They want to know what my favorite food and favorite candy are. Well, my favorite food would probably have to be... Goodness. I never thought such an easy question would be so hard to answer. I must say I do like vegetables. I know a lot of you don't like vegetables, but they're so good for you, and once you start eating them, you feel better. So yeah, I definitely like vegetables. My favorite candy is probably a Snickers candy bar. My favorite YouTube channel? Well, of course, it's Lammy's. My favorite movie? I have to say any of the movies with the Muppets. Probably my favorite. My favorite music and singer? I really like Taylor Swift a lot. And my favorite music is probably her kind of music. Yeah, I like pop music. I like some country because I live out in the country, but not too much of that. My favorite color is lavender, like the bows in my hair. My favorite Easter egg color is lavender, purple, or teal. I know Lammy likes teal a lot too. My favorite outfit is probably what I'm wearing right now. It's a sweater that one of Lammy's fans made for her. And the last time I was here, I tried it on and I really liked it, and I kind of accidentally took it home and Lammy said I could wear it. So I really like this sweater that one of Lammy's fans made. My favorite animal would probably have to be baby chicks. I love baby chicks. My favorite place to visit would definitely be here in Los Angeles when I get to come see Lammy. And I want to travel all over the U.S. and I want to go to Europe too. My favorite ice cream flavor would be vanilla with chocolate sauce and colored rainbow sprinkles. Traditional. And one of y'all asked me, what are my favorite emojis? Well, I'll put them here at the bottom of the screen. Do I have any pets? No, I don't. That's another reason I love coming to see Lemmy, because I get to hang out with Mystic, her dog. Someone asked me, what cheers me up when I'm feeling blue? Well, I like to go outside and spend time in nature or watch Lemmy videos. Then someone asked, if there was one thing in the world I could change, what would it be? And I have to say, I would want to change bullying. Just like Lemmy, I don't like bullying, I don't like bullies, and I don't like people who are mean to each other. We should all be very kind and nice. If I had one wish, it would be that I could come out here and stay with Lemmy longer. So then, there's a series of questions about Lemmy and me. And the first one is, what was it like when we hung out for the first time? We had such a good time, we have so much in common, and I really enjoy her company. How do I feel about being in Lemmy's videos, someone asked. I really enjoy being in her videos. I don't really want to do my own because I'm not as creative as she is, but I really enjoy seeing you guys, talking to you guys, and being around y'all because I know that Lemmy really loves y'all and you love her, and it's just such a positive place to be. Do I have a favorite memory with Lemmy? That would probably have to be our slumber party. I'll make sure that Lemmy links that video in the description box because that was such a cool time. Even though Panda came and kind of crashed the party, it was still a blast. Then somebody asked, would I want to switch lives with Lemmy? No, I wouldn't, because I think Lemmy is so good at what she does that I just think she should do it, and I'll just be part of it. Is it fun hanging out with Lemmy? Absolutely. Then I had some questions that I thought were a little different and interesting. Someone asked if I could change my skin color, what would I change it to? Purple or lavender is what I'd change it to. I'd be running around being a purple lamb. Would I rather be trapped in a cage with a lion or in a room with snakes? Well, I'd rather be with the snakes because the lion would probably eat me. And then the last question was pretty interesting is if I opened a store, what would I sell? Well, I'd probably sell nature stuff, stuff from nature. I'd sell clothing and canned goods like canned jam and canned jelly and nuts and things like that. Kind of like an old-fashioned country store. So guys, I'm really sorry if I was not able to answer your question. We didn't want the video to get too long. And if I answered your question, please let us know in a comment below. Maybe if you have a question that I was not able to answer in the video, if you list it in the comments below, I'll type in an answer. Thank y'all for watching. I really appreciate it, and so does Lemmy. When I go back home, I'm going to talk to my mom about being able to come visit Lemmy some more throughout the year instead of just at Easter. And we always have such a good time, and you guys enjoy these videos with me and Lemmy together from what I've seen in the comments and all the messages you've sent. Very nice of y'all. I'm really glad you like me and you accept me into Lemmy's videos. So, if you want to see more of me and Lemmy's videos, give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment below telling me how you feel. All right, y'all. I'll see you around. Thank you for watching.